Benelux, actually, we are in Hoofddorp, the center of the Netherlands, for Kelly at least. So I'm speaking with Hajar.
I've been working for Kelly since November 2016. So, yeah, around a year and a half now.
What's your focus in Kelly?
I'm a recruiter for the life sciences, but also I help the commercial team.
Life sciences is very important in our region, because it's one of our key strategic priorities.
Yes.
What excites you about life science?
The moving business. So the techniques develop so quickly.
And what excites you at the job you have in Kelly?
The thing I get the most energy from is making the perfect match between the client and talent, and also helping them in their next step in their career, or maybe helping someone who's unemployed at the moment, but you have a really great job offer and you are able to make a perfect match. So yeah, that's the two things that excite me most.
And what excites you outside of work? We want to know a little bit more about Hajar,
Well, I love spending time with my family, my friends. I also think it's important to be active in the community. So I do a lot of volunteer work. I've been a language coach for around a year for refugees in the Netherlands.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And what language?
I helped a woman that came from Syria. And just to help her to study.
You have Syrian
Dutch.
Background?
No, yeah, not at all. I have Moroccan roots,
yes,
but my Arabic is not that good.
Yeah.
But she spoke English very well, speaks English very well. So
it's
really easy to make a connection.
But it's very fulfilling, if you
very
can be
Very fulfilling,
help.
Yeah.
And any motto you have in life that you like to share? Or something
well,
you live by?
I always try to treat people the way I want to be treated. So that's a really important one for me. And try to seek the positive in everything. So life is ups and downs. You can't appreciate the ups if you don't see the downs. But a positive mindset really helps too.